here.
Right here?
Mm-hmm.
That's going into a church.
Yep.
Oh, no. What are you doing here?
No. You're going to love this, I promise.
No. Doc, look, I mean, you've seen one, you've seen them all, right?
No, this is going to be good.
Jeez, what'd you get me into here, huh?
See, as Christians, brothers and sisters, we have choices. Hmm? We can choose to lay down our will and follow God's will.
That's right, Pastor.
The question is, are you willing to do that?
Oh, my.
Not are you ready,
fucking God,
but are you willing? You see, because if you're willing, you can trust and believe
that
God will take care of the rest. Yes, Lord. Yes, he will. See, it's a powerful thing.
What's he doing? Come on.
When you surrender to God's will and it takes a hold of you, a powerful thing. When you begin to take that moment to look deep inside yourself and ask the question, am I willing to surrender to God's will? Well, you know what they call that when God answers? See, when God answers, what they call that is you're having a God moment. You see, when we stop to ask, are my choices, are they Christ-like choices?
This
dude, the kind of choices
was
that
a
first-class
drinker,
made.
Gambler, cocksmith.
With your family, praise
Sorry.
God, your friends.
Most likely a speed freak,
co-workers,
too. Did you even find the place?
The internet.
Community. In all
of
the relationships where people are counting on your Christ-like character.
Yes, sir.
Are trusting that you will demonstrate Christ-like integrity.
Yes.
Oh, yeah. Amen to that.
It's powerful. I see we have some visitors amongst us here today. Welcome, brothers, to our Sunday services. Would you care to stand and perhaps introduce yourself?
All right. Name is Salvatore Nealon, USMC, Sergeant, retired. Hey, come on, get up. Guess who this lad is, huh?
It's Doc.
Huh? Doc, also known as Larry Shepherd. We were in the service together with your pastor.
Bless my soul.
Praise God.
Welcome. Thank you for joining us in our fellowship this Sunday.